Hey guys, we're back. Anyways, we're actually gonna go back to, I think it was called, Geyser Rock. Yeah, cause I think we missed we missed 6 of those eggs, so we have to go back there. Alright, so let's just go real quick. Aw man, it's not letting me.
Some brave adventurers you two are.
Darn it.
Back already and without clearing my block eco harvesters. They're on the far side of the beach, boys.
Yes, I
now,
know.
Get moving!
I like how they had that extra dialogue.
These two couldn't.
Oh, there we go. I just gotta get those eggs real quick, guys. Where the heck could they be? Some collector I turn out to be. Yeah, so I'm just gonna speed run this, cause I don't need to really collect any other stuff. Oh, there we go. Let him see these. Guys, just one more egg left. There we go. Right on. Alright, so let's see if we collect everything now. Yeah, we have all 7 of those, all 50 eggs. Alright, we're pretty much good here. So I'm just gonna skip on through, guys. Alrighty then, guys, we're back. Let's just go. Oh, that fixed camera right there. What's going on down here? Holy cow. Futuristic stuff already. What is this stuff over here? Nope. Sandover Village. It's bound to be plenty cool stuff here, guys. Let's look around.
Did you see the size of the bite that Lurker Shark took out of the fisherman's boat? We best stay way clear of them. I don't think we can tackle a creature that dag nasty. Maybe we should go root out the fisherman. I heard he was in the jungle fishing by the lower river.
There's something in there.
Hey! It looks like scout flies are always in red boxes.
You can use this thing to look around, huh? Oh, as in burden. Cameras. Still the same thing. There we go. Sounds like someone's breathing, I don't know why. Let's check. Who's this dude?
No, don't tell me that you two have problems as well. The freaks I hear of monster sightings near the village, and now this. See those gears up there, boys? See them? See how they're not moving? That means our village has no power. The eco beam coming from the jungle temple has been interrupted. Boys, everyone's too frightened to go out and find out what's happened.
Did you pay the bill?
Yeah. Oh, you're funny. Now look, if you two fix the eco beam, I'll give you a power cell. Oh, and another thing. If by any chance you're interested in making a contribution to my re-election campaign, I might be willing to part with yet another power cell. The minimum contribution is a very modest 90 precursor orbs.
So I'm guessing this is the mayor? Where is that fly? I hear it somewhere. There it is. Alright, guys. What is this?
Well, hello there, my dear boy. You've caught me at a most inopportune moment. I wish to set off on my journey yesterday, but I seem to be a spot short on the old precursor orbs. I would have pledged my word that I had 90 of them, but I gather that your young friend, you know, the little annoying, miserably ugly one, might have just pilfered them as a sort of a spot of fun. Anyway, would you be kind enough to loan your dear old uncle 90 precursor orbs so he can get underway? I would offer you a power cell in return.
Interesting. But I don't have enough X or precursor orbs. There's more of those little guys over there. Oh, this one right here. Alrighty. Interesting, guys. I'm getting sidetracked now going to the mission. But hey, they're finding some new stuff. Who's this dude?
Hey! Little furry
dude!
Oh,
it's this guy! I remember this dude.
Oh, I thought for a moment you were my muse. Now I what? Haven't you ever seen a muse before? It's a little glowing squirrel about your size, full of spunk, and crazy as a lark.
Oh, I get it. Like a sidekick.
As a matter of fact, without my muse, I just can't sculpt. But with her around, I see beauty in everything, you know? Right now, I couldn't chisel my way out of a box. I think she ran away to that misty island. Oh, I just hope she's all right. It's worth a power cell if you bring her back to me.
Wait a minute! We are not going back to Misty Island! Are we?
So we gotta get the muse for the dude. The muse! It's funny because instead of actually being something being its muse, it's an actual creature. Is that all the people here? Cause I don't remember. Let me see. Okay, got the mayor. Who lives here? That's the fisherman guy. I remember there was one more person, but I just don't know. I guess not. Oh wait, I haven't gone to that house. You know what? We can probably check that out later, guys. I think we should head to the mission at hand. Alrighty then. Right away. That's pretty awesome. Take that, you! That was cool. Orbeez! Man, there's like so much going on. Oh, 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 oh. What's throwing bombs? That's over there. Huh. how many eggs you have to collect here. 150. And there's probably like 4 or 6, like 8 precursor eggs. Alright. Alright then, let's go, guys. Oh boy, a snake. Eve's favorite creature. Hello, you.
These all metal boxes are thicker than a yak-owl skull. But there must be something that can bust them open.
I know what can bust them open. Hey, if I stand close enough.
All right, trigger.
Almost I blew away the eggs. They couldn't be. Oh. Come on over here. Sweet. No.
Pelican just snagged a power cell! Let's go kick some big bird butt!
Here we go.
We scrounged enough orbs to trade for a power cell! Let's get back and make the switch already!
Not just yet, buddy. Let's keep exploring a bit before we go back to do that. So I already covered this area. Let's go to the other. Ooh, look at all those eggs. Power Sorrel! Woohoo! This is my first one over here in this area. On the Sentinal Beach. Cool, man. Doggy! Sorry, doggy. Yes, you have earned a trophy, the Orvist. Doggies. Dog-like creature, I don't know what the hell it is. Ooh, I almost fell in there. Alright, I guess. Cool. Does, but that's it, I guess. I don't remember.
Good job! Now meet me down here by the egg.
Huh? I'm thinking I just did something without it actually talking to a character.
I might want to talk to the bird watcher and see if we scramble that flood egg.
Alright, bombs away.
Oh my! I hope the poor dear's okay. Here's a power cell for your valor.
Huh. I just turned the power cell without even actually talking to this lady about it. It's pretty cool.
No! Look, isn't that cute? It thinks you're its mama.
Ah, I'm not your mom. You see any feathers here?
Oh, love at first sight. Listen, boys, I'll take this little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
See? Alrighty then. You have earned Trophy X over Heart. Alright, pretty sweet, guys. Had to trap that. Woo! Let's continue with the adventure. Coolio. Nice. Here's the thing that guy was talking about. There, I freed it. Freed another one. I think that's the last one. Never mind. Next one. Sweet. Another power cell. Pretty awesome.
Well, I see that you two have finally decided to unblock my collectors. I would offer my congratulations, but you have so much to do, I won't waste your time. By the way, if things don't work out, Daxter could always get a job controlling the village rat problem.
This precursor was down here. Well, I guess. Ooh, I can see him there.
Die for those orbs, Jack!
Okay, so you have to hold square to... Alright. Got it. These crabbies. Not much more. I think I need like two more of those little flies to get another person. Seagulls. He gets too excited for that. Ooh, we found a power cell. That classic animation, guys. See. Ow! Not gonna get me. Sorry, buddy. That's what you get. Is there anything back here? Oh, there's something back here. Little hidden eggs. eagle skull. Let's go scare those eagles. That one got stuck. Dang! They cost all that.
Wow! They caused an avalanche! Let's check it out!
Nothing back in this one. I think we're almost done clearing this place out. Oh, cool. So this is what that was for. To get up here. Nice. Increase my health right there. Alright. Let's get this. Ooh, I almost fell. Nice. Sweet. Yeah. We wouldn't have done it without Jack. Master Explorer, I mean. We got that power cell now. I'm thinking maybe there's something we can do here. It's at least one thing we haven't done, and that's go with the bird over there. Let's go with the bird. Oh wait, I almost missed these eggs. Oh my goodness. Those last time. Alright. There we go. Luckily there's just right here. Sweet. Let's go with Mr. Bird up here. That was funny.
Quick! We have to get to the power cell before the pelican scoops it up again!
Oh man. No! Darn it. I know there was something we had to do here, but I don't remember exactly what it was. Guys, there has to be a solution to this.
Hmm.
said it. Darn it. To get those precursor orbs. Give those precursor orbs to this dude. And then we'll stop the game from there. And then we'll continue this game to figure this out.
Nice, here we go. You two are back to make the trade. good, jolly good. Hey, you have the precursor orbs that we agreed on? I hope you put this hard-earned power cell to good use. Cheerio, ta-ta, bye-bye.
Sweet.
So, here you go. Want to make a contribution? Good. A sizable one, I hope. Oh, it is a sizable contribution. I just hope this power cell adequately represents my gratitude.
It does. So that's 12 power cells. Alrighty. Well, guys, that's it for now. Hope you guys liked the video. Make sure to like and share. We'll see you guys for the next video next time. Bye, guys.